Hi there! If you listen to many music, podcasts, or playlists, that will remain on your music history. And now, if you want to remove or delete a recently played music podcast or any song on Spotify, then you need to watch this video and learn a quick way to remove or erase all your listened history from your Spotify account. So, let's get started. First, you need to open your Spotify apps. Tap the setting icon. Scroll down. Now, check out the social section. Disable your listening activities and enable this option, private session. Remember, if you toggle this one, this option will make you anonymous and Spotify won't notice what music you are listening to. After this process, scroll down, tap clear cache. Now, go get out of this app. Open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps. New look for Spotify. Now, tap clear data, tap clear cache, tap OK, tap clear all data again. Now, you are all set. After following all the process, this will remove your recently played music, podcast, or even the playlist you were listening to. Now, if you have any questions, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.